guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to build a stronger bond with your hamsters. So the first tip I have for you is to hand feed your hamster. You can just hold out some of their food and have them eat it from your hand. It can help you with a stronger bond. Give your hamster a healthy treat, like probably once a day or once a week. Never wake up your hamster when they're sleeping. Buy your hamster a hut, and if they're in it, never take it off of them, because then they'll feel unsafe. Never approach your hamster too quickly. Always approach them slowly and carefully, because hamsters have bad eyesight, and if they sense you coming too quickly, they'll feel scared, which could affect your bond in a bad way. If you want to test how good your bond is with your hamster, put your hand flat in the cage, and if they come to you, then that means they trust you. If they don't, it's fine. You can just bond with them a little more. Also, sometimes they just don't want to come to your hand, so it's totally fine if they don't. If you ever pick up your hamster, make sure to do it gently. Let your hamster climb around you. This can show that the hamster trusts you and you trust them, and it can build a very good bond with your hamster. If you have a spare toothbrush that nobody is using, you can use it to brush your hamster gently on the back. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button for me. And if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more videos. If you have any other tips that I haven't mentioned on how to build a stronger bond with your hamster, feel free to comment them down below.